Hello, my dear student. My name is Shahina and I am going to take your English literature class. You can see it here is the literature book, New Radiant Reader. So, firstly, take out your English literature book and open page number 14. We will do firstly our remaining work which has left yesterday. After that, I will explain chapter 2. So, what is written here? You can see it. Which of the following naming words are the names of a person and which are the names of the thing? Here are few words given. You have to just find out that which are the name of the person and which are the things. Which are the name of the person means what? Persons are your father, your mother, your brother. These are person. And things are what? You are thing in your house. You can see many things like chair, bed, wall. These are called things. Okay, so we will just write down in persons column persons name and things column things item. Okay, so father, person, boys, person, daddy, person, things, house, things, bed, things, ball, things, well, things, and pail, things. Pail means what? Pail means bucket. So I am coming to chapter 2. You can see it here is chapter 2, the cat and the bell. Before explaining this chapter, you have to just repeat this word, st word. Okay, so now let's repeat. Fast, fast, best, best, nest, nest, rest, rest, dust, dust, stop, stop, must, must. In this chapter, there was an old house, okay, which is full of dust. In that house, there live some mice and birds too. The cat came in this house regularly to catch the mice. One day, the mice together planned to save themselves from the cat. At that time, a white mouse replied that we will put a bell on her neck, okay, so that if the cat will come, we will get alert at that time and we will run off. They all got happy after listening this idea, but the old mouse said to them that don't be so happy. Can anyone tell me among them that who will put the bell on the cat? Hope you understand this chapter. Thank you.